want to see the second Cars, you could just look for that one. It's on the Cars 2. If you want to see my other one I made, you could check that out too. Thank you for the 15 views on the other survival I made before. And thank you for that.
After this, you know, right after you leave the shop, man.
Yeah, I was supposed to get some of this. Okay. Because it's going to do this for a minute. It's just gonna shut out then show. This is how it's done. But they ain't scared, and I am too. I am too. Thank you. coming behind you. I don't know what's coming behind you. She knows the rest of my game. I won because I won because sorry you don't know how to do it.
Truck.
I think for Pete's sake, the race is over. You can stop your yelling now. Oh, yeah, right. Right, sorry. Well, he thinks he's bigger, man. Morning. Something. Gotta tell you that. Captain Ron Edwards. This is take two. Hello, everybody. This is gonna be the day we have our cars. So much time coming, man. It was funny, but I don't care.
Original.
Yes. Oh, sorry, man. I just jumped for no real reason. I'm just trying to spin. And where's the. This is where, Max was asleep, and. You had to hit. DJ, Bingo, Boost, and Stop. It's not my. What's that? Is that just.
Sheriff, have you seen Mac?
Oh, bad news, son. He just radioed. He was driving west along the interstate, and somehow a gang of punk kids stole all of your gear from his trailer.
Is he okay?
Sounded a bit shaken up. Probably feels bad about it more than anything.
Oh, good. I'm glad he's all right. Oh, no. I need that stuff for my next race.
Crazy delinquent hot rodders. Wait till I catch him.
That's it. You mess with me, but you don't mess with my friends.
I'm gonna do this for Sheriff. So I got him three times. Let me switch back. did you just see what I just do? Hit the, okay, I hit the vehicle zone street, hit, snap right, and get my, and my gear come back to me. That was mad when I did it. I'm gonna say thank you, vehicles on street. Doesn't look like you're racing. Yeah. But you just gotta catch them. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta catch them. That's all you gotta do. Just catch them. That's all you have to do. Just catch them. That's all you need to do. Just catch them. I saw a movie before. I saw the movie. It was the first one. It came out. The sad part is where the trailer got out and Lightning McQueen was sleeping. He came out of the street there. Why he came out of the street? And how many chapters is this? Cause it never be. I'm hearing what it says. I'm in chapter 9, cause chapter 1, we had to do some races, and we had to do some challenges, and then race again. Go back to California. And then, I'm still gonna be a train. This is the first race. This is the first race.
Thank you.
The junior won. And now I'm in second place. That's still good. Because you still get 7 minutes. I'm going to watch. I love platinum because one of them is the favorite color. Zero gold, anything. The only one you need to do is gain gold. The only one you need to do is gain gold. And it's gold. It was not a monster. My rifle's not still. My rifle's just still. Don't know. It wasn't even here. Reggie Valens died. A lot of times. Reggie Valens died. He died at a plane crash. He had that memory now.
There he is. We all set?
Oh, it's on.
Yeah, it's not about it to sneeze when he inhales.
Thank you.
sitting on him again. So I'm gonna be in time with the trailer. And I'm gonna be in time with the trailer. He's gone. That means he's not where we found. So he was going. Now he's trying to drive and see and talk to the truck. It's like, are you mad? And can't see it. And sheriff on the radio screen is gonna get him. He's like, oh, what now? And he got pulled over, and then he was asleep, and he waked up. He got a boot on his tire. My name is Matt. My name is Mayor. Mayor? Is it Tom Mayor? What's your name?
Keep them cool, Sheriff?
Nope, speeders.
Yeah, I hate those little buggers, too. They get all stuck in the grill.
No, not mosquitoes, son. Speeders! Got sand in your tank or what? You, of all cars, should know a thing or two about speeding. Wasn't too long ago I recall catching a certain race car who tore through my town.
Right. That chase. Well, you gotta remember, you had help.
Help? You wouldn't accuse an officer of the law of cheating, would you, son?
Well, there's some barbed wire snagged on my bumper, telephone wires, and that statue of Stanley kind of slowed me down, too.
Why, you're trying to tempt me into a rematch, aren't you?
Sheriff, no. Would I do something like that?
I'll take your challenge, boy. Doc just tuned me up and outfitted me with a turbocharger.
Wait a second. You're not going to bust me for speeding and throw me into the impound afterwards, are you?
No, sir. Not if you win.
Thank you. if I use the other hand, I would have to. Okay, that'll be the last one. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.